Hey, this is Cormorvac, and I'm going to be talking just a little bit about Torbjörn as some gameplay with him runs in the background here. So Torbjörn, when you're playing him, you actually do feel a bit shorter because the camera's moved down lower with the rest of your model, and it's actually kind of funny. But with Torbjörn, the main thing that what you're going to be using is the turrets, and they're pretty powerful. They buffed them through the roof in the recent patch, and they definitely need to be toned down a little bit. And the main thing I have with that is that there's only a 5-second cooldown in between the time that you need to wait in order to put another one down, say if the other one got damaged or you need to move it or something like that. There's only 5 seconds you gotta wait, so you can effectively keep throwing these things down, and they're absolutely free. They don't cost scrap anymore. That frankly wouldn't be such a big deal, except the turret is pretty powerful once you get it upgraded to level 2, which really only takes a few seconds to do, and it can really shred most anyone that comes along, and it has, a fair bit of life. It's got like 300, but definitely very good at killing things because it has, as far as I can tell, unlimited range, and then if it's changing its target, it does that instantly. There's no turning time. If you're smart about where you place these turrets, they can actually be very difficult to kill, especially if you've got a good point where you can kind of step back and repair it now and then. If the enemy team does manage to kill it, it's really no detriment because you can go build a whole nother one in only a matter of seconds somewhere else that's probably just as good. Now when you use multi-core, of course, it upgrades the turret to level 3 while you're hitting it in multi-core, and that makes it a fair bit better. Really funny if you do it on a payload, it's extremely deadly. And then if you got like a Winston or a Reinhardt shielding you on a payload with this, it's just almost unbreakable. Now being small, Torbjörn does have the smallest hitbox, so his survivability is okay, and he can give himself and his teammates armor, which is pretty neat. They upped that to 75 from before, where it used to be 50 hit points that you'd get from the armor pack, so that's pretty neat. Yeah, the rest of Torbjörn, I think, is just fine. It's just the turret, I think they buffed it too much. It's just a huge nuisance, you see it all the time, and you kill one, another one pops up immediately thereafter. And they can shred you pretty well because they don't have any range limitations, they're 100% accurate. They can switch targets just like that. So I think they definitely need to be toned down. There needs to be either like a longer cooldown that they need to take longer to make. Maybe bring back scrap so that they need to take scrap to build, but not quite as much as before. Something needs to happen because they're just a bit too good at killing and they pop up way too much. And they don't take any skill. You just throw one up in a couple of seconds and it's off popping people off. You get large kill streaks, and it's a common occurrence. You'll see a play of the game where all it is Torbjörn hitting his turret and it's killing people. It's definitely annoying, but it's also certifiably overpowered. So I'm just hoping Blizzard does something about this. With that, I'm going to go ahead and conclude this little bit of commentary, talking about the recent changes to Torbjörn. And I'm going to let the gameplay finish up here. There's a couple more minutes or so. So with that, I'm Cormorvac. Thanks for watching. You know how to support me. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you like this kind of content. Like this video if you liked it. Catch you in the next one. I'll be signing off.
It's just a scratch. Shots for 10. Come get your armor! Show them what you find!
The battle is not over!
They're getting back up! Need more scrap!
Thanks, mate!
This will come in handy.
30 seconds remaining.
Just a little longer! Bear down!
Armor, you come get it! Tanks! Armor here!
Thank you, my friend!
Turrets under fire!
10 seconds remaining.
Keep working until the end!
People always underestimate me.
Thank you.
game.